Tamika Scott.
God has blessed me to create my own seasoning line. First African-American woman who has her own, owns my own company.
Period.
Yes, it's called Tamika Scott's Southern Fuse, because I'm putting the taste of the South in your mouth.
Oh, I got a cookbook
that came out on the 17th called Cooking with Tamika Scott.
What's your favorite dish?
Seafood, Chinese food. I love it all.
Yeah.
No, I don't discriminate.
Okay.
They're all vegan friendly, no preservatives. Wow.
Yes.
Vegan friendly. Clean, delicious. I don't use salt. I use pink Himalayan. And it yields a little bit more healthy. Right?
And where can we find your brand? Is that Walmart?
SouthernFuse.com.
SouthernFuse.com.
Or National Walmart. Lucas Springs Walmart.
Yes.
Cascade Walmart and Union City this week.
Atlanta, what's up? Miss Tamika Scott is in the building. It's okay to say no sometimes. You know, you do so much for people, and the first time you say no, then you're the baddest person in the world. But they forget about them 100 yeses that you gave, those 100 all the times that you just neglected yourself to do what they wanted to do. So I just want to tell you, it's okay to take care of yourself. It is time to regain back our identity. It is that time right now. So number one, it's okay to say no. It's okay to love yourself just a little bit more. Know that. Love you. Because you can't love nobody else until you love yourself. Tamika, work towards your goal every day. Everybody here is born with dreams and aspirations. We all have goals. And don't let anybody tell you that you are too old to dream. As long as you got breath in your body, you have that opportunity to do what you love to do. And everybody always say, do what you love to do, you never have to work again. Find out what that one thing is that you love to do and work towards it every single day. Surround yourselves with people that's going to give you that positive energy and stay away from them naysayers. Because you have a dream don't mean everybody's going to understand your dream. So you have to keep that to yourself. You can't tell everybody everything because people will pray against you. And you'll be surprised, it'd be the closest people that you know. It'd be people in your own family that don't want to see you prosper. And 9 out of 10, everybody know your worth but you. Know your worth. Because when you know your worth, you know that failure isn't final. Don't be afraid to fail. Don't be afraid to try. Don't be afraid to fail. Because a person who's never failed has never tried. You better say it.
Fall in love with yourself. Every now and then I have to get in the mirror and I don't want to get emotional.
It's okay if you do, it's okay.
I'm such a crybaby. We read so much on social media. Black women tear each other down more than anything. It is time for us to build each other up. You understand? Once we connect and we help each other, how we will run this world, nothing happens unless we do it.
So there you have it. You heard it first exclusively with My Way Magazine. It's your girl, My Way K, signing off.